In France, President Macron is handling a surge of coronavirus cases by setting a nationwide curfew of 7 p.m. When Biden heard that, he immediately called up Macron and said, "How do you stay up that late?" Apparently, the punishment for any French person staying out past curfew is being forced to wear deodorant for a whole month.